FaceTime and iMessage grayed out in your iPhone settings. Hey there everyone, welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix the problem if your iMessage and FaceTime grayed out inside the settings of your iPhone. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so the grayed out issue can be happen for several reasons. First thing first, we're just gonna head over to the settings of the iPhone and then scroll down from this page and then go ahead and tap on screen time. Under the screen time, you just need to scroll down and tap on content privacy restriction. Make sure to enable the content privacy restriction from here and tap on allowed apps and features. Under the allowed app, make sure the FaceTime is enabled from here. You just need to toggle on this option, and if you have the message option, you just need to enable the message as well. Then get back from here, then turn up the restriction, and then get back to the main settings of your iPhone, and then from here you just need to tap on general and then scroll down and tap on date and time, and make sure to enable the set automatic date and time, and then just get back to your home page and then restart your iPhone. Once you can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and restart, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And after restarting your device, once you get back, most likely a problem is going to be solved and your iMessage and FaceTime will be visible inside the settings. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then here's the last process that you guys can follow. Open up the settings app from your device again and then scroll down, tap on general and tap on software update, and if you found any pending update available, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest iOS. But if you don't find an update, just get back from here and then scroll down to the bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset all settings from here, and then put your iPhone passcode and then simply go and tap on reset all settings. But make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your iMessage and FaceTime will be visible inside the settings. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.